Staring from the waiting room, her eyes were filled with tears. She was trying not to question how her sickness could be real. Doctor after doctor gave her just a few more days, but with her faith in Jesus, she had the strength to say,
they don't know the God I serve already knows the answer. They don't know He still works miracles and holds us in His hand. Man may give his best opinion on a wonderful future hope, but I look up for my solution, for they don't know what God knows.
Christians, if we live our lives the way that Jesus would, then surely there will be those who will persecute our good. Just as Jesus witnessed to the scorning multitude, let's tell those unbelievers that they can know Him too.
They don't know the God I serve already knows the answer. They don't know He still works miracles and holds us in His hand. Man may give his best opinion on what the future holds, but I look up for my solution, for they don't know what God knows. He's still the greatest doctor in the land, and His blood will reach the heart of every man. They don't know the God I serve already knows the answer. They don't know He still works miracles and holds us in His hand. Man may give his best opinion on what the future holds, but I look up for my solution, for they don't know what God knows. So look up for your solution, nobody knows what God knows.
Need to know, need to know, need to know now. Need to know, need to know, need to know now. if you didn't follow the established path. If you did the unexpected, would you feel scared? Proud? Relieved? Could you explain that helping the people of Peru improve their own community would also have an effect on your own? Or assisting an entrepreneur in Ukraine to launch her small business? Or creating a support group in Malawi for children orphaned by AIDS? What if you established your own path? One that others might follow? Would you rather make your own way? Or spend your life saying, "What if?" Life is calling. How far will you go? Peace Corps. To find out more, call 1-800-424-8580. Or go to peacecorps.gov.
You are listening to the Gospel Music Explosion with Minister Robin Lynn.
Lord, how are they increased that trouble me? Many are they that